have been following here on News 18, a man wanted as a suspect in a Lafayette homicide investigation has been arrested. Lafayette police say Andre Hastings was arrested on Tuesday in Carbondale, Illinois. Police say they believe he'd been hiding there with relatives. Hastings is the suspect in the death of 21-year-old Drequan Burglar. As we have previously reported, Burglar was shot at Romney Meadows apartment complex on August 2nd. Investigators eventually obtained a warrant for Hastings' arrest. He's been booked into the Jackson County Jail in Murfreesboro, Illinois. He's set to attend an extradition hearing in Jackson County on October 9th. Well, the mother